Today's looking pretty good. Tomorrow's going to be a nice day as well. Cloud cover will be on the increase, but today enjoy the sunshine if you like the sun. Temperature 66 degrees in Sacramento. Northwest wind blowing at 8 miles per hour. Currently in Stockton, we're sitting at 66 degrees with a sunny sky and a northwest wind blowing at 14 miles per hour. Modesto, a little bit warmer, at least by a degree. A little bit of a northwest breeze at 15 miles per hour under those mostly sunny to sunny skies. And at Fairfield, we're at 64 degrees with sunshine and a light breeze there through Solano County. Again, looking just like a fabulous day. Yesterday was very nice, though, too. We had all those clouds that were popping up. 48 degrees currently at Lake Tahoe with a northeast wind at 5 with mostly sunny to sunny skies. You can see a few clouds that are over the crest of the Sierra off in the distance, but really that's about it. Temperature-wise, well, we were much colder than we were the previous morning, but now as we get into the afternoon, temperatures are starting to heat up. As you can see, we're 24-hour temperature change up anywhere from 2 to 4 degrees in the valley. Fairfield up 1 degree. We're 4 degrees warmer in Auburn. 8 degrees warmer at Lake Tahoe and 11 degrees warmer in Truckee. That's going to help to melt some of the snow that we had from that previous weather system. Satellite view showing us plenty of clear skies over the area. We do have some cloud cover. In fact, even a little bit of radar returns already pushing in along the northern coast of California. This eventually is going to sweep through. We'll see that developing as we go through Thursday. And again, Thursday night and into Friday, we could start seeing some of the first raindrops in our forecast area. But right now, most of that's pushing its way on in the Pacific Northwest. Again, we'll eventually see that slide through, again, late Thursday and into Friday. So here's a look at the timing. Rain along the northern coast as we make our way through this evening. We'll eventually again see a few showers pop up over the northern mountains, but then just the clouds are going to be increasing through your Thursday. Here we are at 9 a.m. on Thursday, mostly cloudy skies, a few breaks here and there, and here comes the rain as we make our way through Thursday evening, 8 p.m., Ukiah getting some of that heavier rain, and here comes the rain in the valley by early Friday morning, and it's going to stick around as we go throughout your Friday. And on into, again, Friday night is when we could expect to have that rain start to really break up as we make our way towards the weekend. So today, partly cloudy skies in the Sierra. It's going to be a dry day with temperatures ranging mainly in the mid-50s. As we head into tomorrow, partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies as we go through the day. And a daytime high of about 58 degrees. It's going to be a little bit warmer. And then as we hit Friday, this is when we see the rain. Rain levels are going to start out at about, or let's just say snow levels are going to start at around 7,000 feet. Then as we go through, again, then through Friday morning, those snow levels eventually could get down to around 5,000 feet. Accumulation is just a few inches here and there. 7-day forecast. Good temperatures today in the mid to low 70s after we've warmed things up. Thursday, increasing clouds leading to that chance for some rain by Friday. Temperature cool off mid-60s for daytime highs. We start to warm up on Saturday as things dry out into the 70s by Sunday. By Monday, could be warming up into the lower 80s with sunny skies and overnight temperatures ranging in the mid to upper